I put together this gym, especially during COVID, when, you know, wasn't a lot to do. So some of my friends, Zach and his friends, would come here. We'd work out, we'd train, you know, keep in shape. And I just left it up. I said, well, this is great. You know, nice weather, we work out.
No.
Oh, well, I need to blink. He's 17 years younger than me.
Both of you, hands up. Hands up.
10 seconds.
The whole room falls.
You know, nice weather, we work out, keep in shape, and keeps the neighbors honest too. But we enjoy it, and you know, I've been doing this since I'm a kid, and continue to do it at 63.
And you also compete and talk about the ring
match. Yeah, I compete in the Masters tournaments. I've been competing with them since in my 50s, and before that, competed with Golden Glove and a lot of USA Boxing. A lot of my son and I, we train back here, we spar. I took him to Atlantic City for a sparring showcase at the Showboat, his first bout, and he did really well. And we both boxed on the same card. It keeps the kids getting good shape, realize that, you know, working out rather than doing bad things like drugs and alcohol and things like that. So that's always been my belief. Kids in school and my own kids, try to get them involved in sports.
Hands up, chin down. Hands up, chin down. No, pop. And move, well, stick and move. Stick and move.
All right, bell ring, guys.
Last round, touch him up. Back, back. Don't hit the referee. Don't hit the referee.
There you go, good.
Hold on, they said this is loud.
I see it, Sean.
That's why I had to find my one. I spoke there. He told me about you and Kenny.